Trey, give me something we can clap by into. I need everybody to do like this. I'm living my life. Come on. Y'all feel like you're going to do something you can clap to.
Don't worry. I don't know how, but I know Jesus. in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. They said she was dead and gone. Y'all ain't got to do nothing but praise God for myself and him. Can I let y'all know? 4 years later, my mama still alive. 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 My mama still alive.
Let's jump one thing right here. Let's go to this. Thank you right there.
Where the room of was in out there? Y'all know I called y'all crying. Y'all know what I asked the Lord to do. Tell him to carry around. When nobody was looking, I said, please, step right in.
We have to let you.
from Jesus. I'm going back home, so y'all ain't got to call me back. But I just want to make the enemy real mad. Cause some of y'all even think we're gonna get this far. You ain't got to touch the neighbor. But if this end, watch God move in this church. Do me a favor. I just want you to talk loud. We're gonna make the enemy real mad. Lift, open your mouth and say these words and say, neighbor. Don't talk like you've been through something. Say, neighbor. After all I've been through. Let's make the enemy real mad, scream out, say, I still got you! One more thing, and I'm leaving out of here, and I'm going to get home. Now, since you got joy, now it's time to make that enemy real mad. Open your mouth one more time, and when you say this, give God a real praise. Say, after all I've been through, now think about what you've been through. If he wouldn't have brought you